convinced the U.S. of its efficacy, and a team of engineers was hastily assembled to design one. What resulted was the M1 flamethrower, a complicated design that seemed to fail in battle. Learning from their mistakes, the engineers started from scratch and produced a completely new weapon, the M2-2. This flamethrower was simple, devastatingly effective, and best of all, was utterly reliable. In fact, it could be became the most successful flame